Hey everyone, good day. Today I'm gonna show you how to make or to tie a figure eight knot. So let's start now. First tip is cross the end of the rope over the top of the remaining rope, making a Q shape. And the second is, hinge the top of the rope and twist around one away from the tail of your Q. And the third step, put the end of the rope up to the Q behind. And the fourth step, pull the rope and both ends to form a figure eight.